Welcome to the Pyrite Island, Ash.
Something that I did not know is that if you do sync your main save to this, everything you unlocked visually will be here. That includes costumes. That includes armor. That includes weapons. I did not know this at all. I thought it was just, oh, you unlocked your character as the main god in this DLC. It's like, no. So everything I unlocked with the, not just the base game, but also the DLC, the second DLC as well. Like, all of it is here. It's kind of crazy. So, every skin I have is here. So what I'm going to do is, when it comes to costumes, there are a bunch of costumes that I never wore in my initial playthrough of the game. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to mix it up. So I'm going to pick armor for every stream of this DLC. I'll pick armor that I have not worn in my initial run. And in every stream, I'll just mix it up, because there are costumes here that I never got to try. I mean, some of them I just don't like visually, but some are okay. I think I remember saying about the Zeus armor. Yeah, the sparkle effects, I'm not a fan of that. Like, the armor itself looks great. Like, this looks fantastic, but it's just, I'm not a fan of the sparkle effects. Like, hold on. Yeah, they show up. Also, I did upgrade a bit on my skills. As well as I did increase my strength for the axes. And I gathered a lot of new material as well, so let's actually switch this to this. As well, when it comes to chests, I'll probably do what I did with the, as I did with the initial game, where if it's a chest by itself, then I'll just go for it off stream. But if it's like this, like an epic chest, I'll probably, no, I won't probably, but I will save these for streams. So regular chest, I'll just do off stream, but epic chest, I'll save for the streams. So today we're gonna do this, and then I'm gonna go back, because I did get this altar. I was able to get this one, so I want to see if I want to get this one as well, and do a few chests, because yeah, the enemies get a lot tougher. I also got two more of these, so I have four overall lives. I'll also add, these also help a lot, so I'll probably have to get some buffs. So I'll reset that. Yeah, that'll be it. That'll be it for now. That does that. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Did you just respawn out of nowhere? What the fuck? Oh my god, I can't see where I am.
Is the water Demeter needed? It's so pure. No wonder everything grows like crazy here.
Okay. Yes. What the? Okay, let's try it again. So I can't jump with this. Also can't run. There we go. Robes of Summer. Okay, I like that. We'll stick with this. Okay, so let's see. Over there. Another altar close by.
Oh, another lost spirit?
Ghost of the Festival. Here we go.
Gods, please watch over me.
It's a fault. Okay. Can we upgrade anything? No. Nothing here as well. Look at that. And we'll save. That's the one we're tracking down.
How did you end up all alone in that temple?
When I lost my home in disasters, the temple took me in. Even after everyone else abandoned me.
Okay, so we have to find a way in. Thank you. Anything else in here? Doesn't look like it. Am I missing one? It's like, there it is. Jeez, okay. Let's carefully make our way down. Come on. where this leads me. What does that mean? What the hell are you? Never seen that enemy before. And I'm back to where I started. Just look at me. Looks like my buff is done. Since battles will be a lot more harder. Where the hell am I? What the hell? Right. just keep responding. Oh my god.